These are the top 5 reasons not to buy the Samsung Galaxy S9. You just saw the new S9 and are saying, Ayaz, convince me not to spend my money right now on the S9. Well, don't worry. I happen to be an Ayaz, so I can help you. Oh, one more thing. This list could change once we do a full review of the Galaxy S9. Let's get to it. At number 5, those iPhone X style gimmicks. The S9 includes a version of an emoji that Samsung calls AR emoji and a version of Face ID. The Face ID thing is called Intelligent Scan, which registers both your face and iris. The problem is the device scans for your iris first, but then falls back to the much less secure face unlock. These gimmicks are lousy reasons to upgrade to the S9. At number 4, it's still got Bixby. I own a Note 8, which includes a Bixby button. I use that button all the time, mostly because I think it's the volume down button, so not really for Bixby. The S9 continues on the dedicated Bixby button pathway. It's nowhere near as good as Google Assistant, which is also available on the S9, or Amazon's Assistant, which will not be named because I don't want to trigger your smart speaker. That being said, Bixby is supposed to be better with the power to translate foreign languages, calculate calories, and try on makeup virtually. At number 3 is the cost. The S9 will not be cheap. There are a number of high-end phones for people on a budget, like the OnePlus 5T for around $500. Or you could try out the Motorola Moto G5 Plus for around $200. You could buy a bunch of G5s for the price of the S9. You will probably be able to find the Galaxy S8 at a discount at this point. However, none of those devices will have that new ridiculously fast Snapdragon 845 processor though. At number 2, Samsung is a tad slow on updating Android. If you want the latest and greatest version of Android as it's released by Google, going with Samsung is far from ideal. To be clear, this delay has often to do more with wireless carriers than Samsung, but you're looking for reasons not to buy the S9, right? At number 1, it's really not that different than the S8. The screens feature some of the same specs as the Galaxy S8, with the same pixels per inch and same sizes. The S9 does feature a brighter display though. The batteries are the same as in the S8 and Plus. The water resistance is the same with both models rated at IP68. The overall design is very similar as well. The improved camera and centralized fingerprint sensor are good improvements, but may not be enough of a reason to pick up an S9. Now you're almost done with this video and you're thinking, Ayaz, you are a one-sided jerk. There must be more to this, and you'd be right. Well, about that more to this part, not the one-sided part, check out our top 5 reasons to buy the Samsung S9. It's over at top5.cnet.com. I'm Ayaz Akhtar, man of many sides, and I'll see you online.